There's brand new information from a federal agency investigating a popular diaper product.
Well, Call for Action's Keith King has the latest information.
Parents across the country say the Drymax diaper is causing blistering rashes and chemical burns on their babies, including here.
The diaper cream wasn't really helping her, and she actually had some broken skin.
Allie Kaufman wore Pampers since the day she was born. Her mom was excited about the new Drymax diaper, advertised as more absorbent and thinner. But her excitement changed to concern and then a complaint to Pampers.
They sent me basically a 6-page form where we had to fill out in detail questions about when it started, how it started, what product it was.
The Kaufmans live in Tonganoxie. These are pictures of a rash from another baby in Leavenworth. 16-month-old Logan Easter never had a rash until his mom put him in a Drymax diaper. And in Lawrence, 16-month-old Madeline Hayes suffered her worst diaper rash ever when her mom switched to Drymax Pampers. No doctor or cream could cure it. Madeline's mom says switching diapers did. More than 11,000 people nationwide signed up on Facebook pushing for change, many posting pictures and comments claiming the product is causing unusual rashes, even burns on their babies. Now there's a class action lawsuit filed against the makers of Pampers Drymax. 211 pages of court documents filed in federal court in Ohio allege Procter & Gamble, the company behind the Drymax diaper technology, knew or should have known the product contained irritants. The complaint names 40 families from various parts of the United States as victims, alleging rashes related to the diapers caused their babies pain and even oozing blisters. The Consumer Product Safety Commission released a statement today saying to date, the agency's investigation of the diapers has not identified any specific cause linking Drymax diapers to diaper rash. The agency did see a dramatic increase in the number of diaper-related claims reported starting in January of this year, with the largest number of complaints reported to have happened in April and May, shortly after the product's official launch. That includes 81 in Missouri and 57 in Kansas. The CPSC records supplied to NBC Action News don't distinguish which brand of diapers received the most complaints. The agency does say it cannot rule out that there may exist a health concern for some babies. For months, Procter & Gamble has denied any problems with its product and calls the lawsuit claims completely false. The company says it considered more than 20,000 babies and more than 300,000 diaper changes during its safety evaluation. Procter & Gamble supplied us with these video statements.
What we care about is making babies' lives better. And so I can tell you we have done everything we can possibly do to ensure that this product is safe.
Drymax is a technology that is 100% suitable for use by babies and as safe as anything that Pampers has ever brought to the market before.
While there are several Facebook pages dedicated to recalling the Drymax technology, there are many parents with positive feedback as well. We'd like to hear your thoughts. Go to NBCActionNews.com and leave a comment. For Call for Action, I'm Keith King.